The green versus purple gang fight continues in today's video. We have a whole bunch of purple gang members from my Discord, link in description by the way if you want to play with us, who are going to be hiding on Los Santos Pier. Me, Jelly, and Craner, as part of the green gang, will be searching for them. But the purple gang members are also allowed to snitch on other hiders for a chance of keeping their life for a little bit longer. And whoever is the winner of this hide and seek competition will be allowed to join the green gang. Anyway, click like if you were a part of Green Gang, and if you're a part of Purple Gang, let me know in the comments why. Anyway, let's get into the video. Let's see who's the best hider, Purple or Green Gang?
Well, guys, we're not gonna hide. No, Josh, you got it wrong.
Oh.
Yeah. We're seeking today because we are superior!
Well, I guess we're gonna see if the Purple Gang are any good at hiding. Maybe we'll recruit them if they are.
And, well, if we found one, the person is allowed to snitch on another person.
Exactly. You guys are gonna have to rat each other out, okay?
So,
should we get started, guys?
Yeah,
we
you guys should probably go hide.
All right. Get ready to rat each other out, Purple
Gang. We'll give you 5 minutes to hide on this pier.
Ooh, okay. That sounds good. Off you go. Go get your hiding spots.
Go! Run!
Good luck.
Before we shoot.
Look at them run.
Look away, guys.
Look at them run.
Get out of here. Get out of here, Purple.
Out of here now.
Wait, I've got an idea. Hang on.
What?
Ready?
No. Oh. Whoa, watch out with that thing, Josh.
Sorry. I'm just trying to help them go.
Okay,
go
guys, we gotta stop looking. We gotta count for 5 minutes.
Okay.
Yep.
All right, boys.
Is that done? Time is up.
I think
okay. So, Josh.
All right, so this is a huge pier.
It is quite large, but we gotta get started somewhere.
Well, we got a couple restaurants here. A seafood restaurant.
I mean, hopefully, all it's gonna take is one snitch, and we will get the ball rolling.
Guys, something we didn't think about. People can hide on top of roofs as well.
Yeah.
They managed to get on a roof.
Wait, that would be genius, Jelly.
Oh,
that
what
would
about the
be,
roller coasters?
Maybe they haven't figured it out yet. Guys, let's kind of look around these corners and alleys.
Okay, where are you going, Josh? You're heading somewhere really
Well, I've got to start looking.
Okay, the start of the pier is like a huge parking lot with a couple restaurants. There's a staircase here.
I'm going to go up the staircase, guys.
You see anything up there, Josh?
No, I don't think I can get to the roof from here either. So that's,
No, that would be...
Dude!
Ultimate
I found someone!
Wait, really?
No, wait, no. That's just
oh my god, Jelly, really?
Sorry.
Why would you say that, Jelly?
You got confused over that guy, really?
Sorry,
okay.
They're all purple, Jelly. You
Let's
know that,
finish
right?
looking around this area. No one
Dude,
down
how
here.
How have we not found a single person
I can't
yet.
Believe it. They are bright purple.
This is this might be tougher than we expected.
Purple gang are good at hiding, huh?
All right, let's head towards the little roller coaster area. Wait, can you get on the roof over? Oh, you can get on the roof.
Oh my god, Josh, that jump.
Oh, that's good.
Anyone up
here? We're gonna find somebody
here. Able to see somebody.
Hello?
Up here. Purple gang.
There is no purple gang up here. That
is... If you're lame, clap.
Yeah, I thought they were worse than this.
Wait. Wait, guys.
What?
I just saw someone in the distance.
You did?
I see a purple suit.
Oh,
I saw a name tag. I saw a name tag.
We've got our first one.
Ow.
Oh,
okay, I broke my leg.
Goodness.
Purple gang,
wait a second, guys.
You have been found. What should I get out?
What is this guy doing? All right.
Purple gang, you've been found.
All right, Josh, since you saw him first, this is yours, mate.
Okay,
have some fun,
buddy. We are going to give you the opportunity to live.
Ooh.
Now,
What's the challenge?
You need to snitch.
Snitch on your friends right now.
So off you go. You have 15 seconds to find another person and snitch on them.
Go! 15!
Hurry up!
All right. Let's stay in pursuit.
Does this person know where somebody else is?
I mean, we're about to find out, aren't we?
They're
looking. Yeah, I'm counting my head. I'll just end it when I feel like it.
See, you can't trust Purple Gang, Jelly, so we can't trust that he's actually
Where are they going?
I don't know. What is he trying to do?
All right, five,
four, three, two, one.
Stand still.
Stand still. You're dead.
You failed to snitch.
Oh, sorry, Josh.
You just punched me.
Other person.
You failed to snitch. Say bye-bye.
Get her.
Wait, do I see someone hiding?
Is there somebody
here? Oh my god, look at that hiding spot.
We just,
cleared a person, and that was like 2 seconds too late.
Do you think that that person knew that this one was around here? They just didn't know exactly where.
To find this guy.
Well, this guy's quite lucky because he's going to get an opportunity to snitch as well because we found him after we found the other person.
Wait, that's good for us. Double snitch.
Yeah, that's good for us. All right, double snitch action. What do we do with this guy?
Crainer, come up. 10 seconds.
10 seconds?
It starts in three.
That's quite short, but.
2, 1, go! 10 seconds.
10 seconds to find another person.
Go.
Wait, we're going back? What? Where are you going?
No. 5.
I don't think that they know.
3.
What is he doing?
2. One snitch.
Two failed snitches in a row.
Do I just shoot him in the head?
Yep, pretty much.
I don't know, mate. Oh,
there we go.
Ripperoni.
All right, well, thank you for nothing,
sir. That's two failed snitches.
I know. Guys, this is going
Purple Gang.
Not very well.
Honestly, guys, Purple Gang kind of sucks. Okay, we need to start making some more ground along the pier.
No. This is a purple house. Now, it would have been
there's
good.
There's gotta be people in
wait,
here.
Wait, you think there's...
somebody would have...
Purple gang at a purple... Wait, I saw
wait,
a purple...
Do?
Somebody's hiding close to you! Oh, hey,
wait, really?
Buddy.
Look at that.
Oh,
guys, look.
Hiding close to the purple house.
Exactly.
Okay.
Purple person hiding next to the trash. Who would have thought?
Yeah.
Who
trash.
Would have thought, huh?
Right, you're trash.
Well, I'm gonna give this one a challenge,
you're
okay?
trash, buddy.
A challenge? Okay.
All right, well, you gave him 10 seconds. Josh, you gave him 15. But we need somebody to find another person for us. I'll give you 20 seconds.
Oh,
from now.
Long
find
time.
Find another person for us. Do it.
Go.
Now?
All right,
move,
off they
quick,
go.
Move, quick.
Counter has started. Let's
okay,
see.
Let's
where
see,
are
see.
They
oh,
gonna
do
run
it.
Towards?
This person's fast.
Yeah,
running
they're
really
running.
Fast, huh?
Hello.
And
okay.
back
I
around.
I think they're bamboozling us, guys.
Oh.
I mean, what? That, then they're just gonna get
is
killed.
Is he lost?
Where are you going?
I don't what? Know. What's happening here?
Okay,
wait,
this I don't...
Is... They're pointing
he's
up!
Oh
you
my
see
God,
someone,
look
someone's hiding up there!
Look
no
at that
way!
Oh
I completely ran past that.
Okay, well,
that is insane.
I'm sorry, purple
there?
Guy, but...
Jelly, do what you need to do.
Your time
shoot him, Jelly, shoot him.
Is up. I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
Rip.
Oh, wow. Dang. I'm going to be honest with you. That was a great find. I don't
high
think we would have been able to do that.
I don't know if we would have been able to find them.
No, exactly.
High five.
All right. Listen, make sure we never find you again, because then you will die.
Yes, go hide again, okay?
Hide.
Off you go.
Go
bye-bye.
Hide.
All right.
Ooh, man,
let's go and find someone else then.
See if we can
okay,
find
I'm looking
the next
around,
purple.
But I don't see anybody.
Yeah,
no,
I want to just double check that we've covered it. Wait, do you think someone's going to be on the what? Roller coaster or something?
Definitely.
I mean,
somebody's got to be here,
wait,
Josh.
Should we have a little walk around?
Let me just check around the back here.
Okay. I think we've checked all that, Josh. Come on.
Okay, well,
yeah,
you got to be careful.
Let's go through the exit
oh,
to get in
out.
The roller coaster.
Oh, okay.
I can't move.
There we go. I actually did it.
Apparently, it's difficult to climb the stairs. Okay.
Wait, does
okay,
the
so,
roller coaster actually get here?
Wait, it's coming.
Okay, no one's on it.
Is anybody in? No, I don't. No, nobody's
wait,
in it.
Guys, I just saw a glint of purple up there.
Wait, you did?
Do you
guys
see like a little bit of purple?
Can we walk up here, guys?
No, look. I don't see anything, John.
We can walk
wait,
here.
Wait, don't get hit
let's
by
go.
The.
Let's
by the.
Let's go.
Craner, you're gonna get hit by the thing.
Craner, don't get
oh,
hit.
Oh God, yep. Don't okay, that was close.
They put these stairs here.
I thought
for
I
reason,
saw
Craner.
Something up here. I'm not sure though.
I don't see anything, Josh. I think you're wrong.
Oh, we found one.
Oh, we found one.
You've been found, buddy.
Yeah, you have been found.
Oh, look at
hey,
that.
Get off the roller coaster, guys.
Oh,
get off.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Sorry
okay,
about that.
No, purple guy, you don't get on it either.
Oh,
all right.
My God. We actually found somebody up here.
All Josh, right, buddy. I think we are going to give you a chance, though. It's
yeah,
Snitch, after
so,
all.
Too.
How's he gonna get anywhere from me? He's gonna have to like jump
well,
down.
It's not
maybe
gonna be easy.
We're on the high ground. He saw somebody.
Well, that's yeah, what
maybe.
I was thinking, but we're about to find out. So,
okay.
Buddy, you have 20 seconds to snitch on someone for your
you better
life.
Better hurry up, Purple.
Oh,
oh
okay.
My God! He's going. Wait a minute.
Is he okay?
Are you okay?
I don't think we can jump
okay,
down.
Okay, we can't beat him. Join him, guys.
Do I have enough
okay.
health?
Crane has died. Okay.
I died.
Well, I'm fine. It was only Crane. All right, Crane, we'll go find this person.
Crane will catch up.
See you in a bit.
Are you kidding me?
I lost the purple guy.
Yeah, so did I.
Hi, guys. Sorry about that.
Hello.
Where's the purple guy?
Because you died,
purple
we lost.
Wait,
the
purple
snitcher.
Guy, stand still right now.
He's on the roof.
Stand still.
Wait, is he? How did he get there?
I don't know.
Okay, maybe we're going to... Can you come down and help
okay.
us, Purple?
There you yeah. go. You just gotta stand on that umbrella.
Oh, I'm here, guys.
I'm on,
umbrella.
I'm
and then, oh
okay.
God, I'm so
wait.
Bad at. Oh.
Now
God.
The question is.
To tell us that somebody's.
Wait, someone's
you.
Here. They actually found someone.
Wait. Oh, what? Look at
congratulations,
that.
Crane. Are you here?
Is yeah, that I'm
in,
over here.
Is that? Was that in the 20 seconds? We had to wait for Crane.
I don't. No. Well,
I think it should count.
Maybe we should
hey,
do a little.
Yeah, I've got an idea.
Guys.
Why? Do, okay, yeah. you guys both got knives.
Why not baseball bats? That's more.
Oh,
that's
okay,
more
whatever
they
you
both
want.
Have an axe,
last
apparently.
One alive wins.
Oh God. Okay.
I'm
oh,
getting out of the
they're
way.
Running.
Whoa!
Oh,
well, that was quick.
Well, that was quick.
Congratulations, you defended yourself.
I think we lost a person hiding on the roller coaster because he took damage falling down.
wait. Oh yeah, that's true. But guys, technically.
That's not fair at all.
This person doesn't necessarily get to live because of that. I think they should snitch for someone.
Yeah, we do deserve another snitch, to be honest.
Crane, I think you could take this one.
Let's make it tight. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds.
That is very tight.
Go!
Okay, well, they've already gone. Making ground.
10 seconds.
Jelly, that might be a little bit tight. I mean, they don't know where anyone is.
Seven. Okay, this is.
I don't know. What are we counting to, Jelly?
Just kind of making up as you go along, Jelly.
Five, four, three, two.
I mean, they're just in the middle of the road. Wait, pointing. Oh, that's smart.
What?
Okay, guys,
where?
I think.
Where? Oh.
Where?
No, wait. What?
Pointing on top of this roof. Okay, you stay right there. Stay right there.
No way.
We're going to investigate.
Don't you dare move. We will investigate. Okay, you know what?
All right, somewhere here.
I'm on the roof.
They were pointing right. Oh, no way.
Wait, behind the air conditioning unit? Oh,
what?
My God, you're right.
That's definitely been snitched on.
Can I shoot him?
How did that person know?
Okay, never mind.
I'm sorry, Crane. I got a bit too excited
there. Josh. Anyway.
Ow! I think they definitely deserve to rehide.
Yeah.
But that's
I really wanted to kill her. I'm sorry, guys. Didn't get to kill the other one.
Well,
Crainer.
That's an interesting solution.
I'm sorry. I wanted to shoot somebody, dude.
I mean, it is snitch.
Really
we do make our own rules, so.
Yep. All right, guys.
Whatever. That was quite brutal, guys. But let's keep on looking for more purple.
We haven't looked down that end, have we?
Wait.
Down what end?
Are they
hold on.
All the way down there.
Guys, do I see something?
Wait.
What?
What is going on here?
No. Are you working at a hot dog stand?
We have found you.
Wait.
Before.
No, wait, I've got an idea, Jelly. Maybe they live if they make us a good hot dog.
Oh.
Yeah, that's actually a good point. Yeah,
can you make us a good hot dog, sir?
Hot dog, please.
Hot dog, please.
That was a terrible hot dog.
Oh, my God, Josh.
I didn't even get served yet, Josh.
They had their chance, Jelly. They had their chance. Anyone checked up here?
I'm just looking around.
I mean, this is quite far away. There might not be anyone here.
I mean, somebody's gotta have crawled somewhere up here, right?
Can I get on the roof?
Somebody's
gotta be on the roof.
We got on the roof before.
How do you get?
What are you guys doing?
So I'm up here now. You can climb.
No,
bye, Crane.
Yes, I'm on the roof.
Oh, that is
sneaky. How did you get
up
there?
Guys, I'm looking around, okay?
Okay, I'm up here as well.
I don't see anything.
Hello?
Nothing?
Wait a minute.
Anyone here?
Nobody's here?
This is
really?
A good spot.
We managed to get...
We found one!
Wait, really, guys?
Oh, my goodness.
No way.
Wait, let's bring you to Crainer. Come on.
Yeah, we got to take you to Crainer.
I don't think I'm good enough to crawl.
Let's go down the front,
guys.
Jelly, because...
No. That might take too much damage.
Well,
oh my God. I think
God.
I'm all right.
Josh, are you okay?
Yeah, I just hit my head. I'm all right.
Buddy, come on down. Come on
down.
Where was
he hiding?
Wait, Jelly, that's a bit... I meant this, you could have landed on the umbrella, buddy.
Come on,
Purple.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, God.
All
right. He's fine.
We're going to give you a chance to hide again if you find another person for us. How does 20 seconds sound?
We're being quite stingy on the time, by the way. But
yeah, you are a bit stingy right now.
No, what do you mean stingy?
Maybe
just go,
seconds.
go find people.
Go find
someone. All right, we're struggling
so
here.
So okay, I think if they're running away from here, that probably means there's no one at this end anymore.
That's a good point.
They definitely would have seen
somebody.
Wait, what?
Right up there on the roof.
What a sneaky spot.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my God.
Wait, are you pointing there, buddy?
Did that person run?
Do you think that's the one that they got snitched on?
Okay, wait, you know what? Funny challenge.
What?
Get there.
Oh, no. Wait, who did you shoot, Josh?
If that person doesn't know how to get there, we're going to shoot him, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to shoot him. Jelly, I already shot them in the head.
Yeah, he's already dead, Jelly. Josh shot him.
I was talking about this guy.
Oh, I mean, I shot the other person in the head. What are you doing?
Wait, he snitched on somebody else. Look.
Oh, no way.
Oh, my God. Ah! He's punching at that guy.
Is that a double snitch?
Time to go.
Get him up, Jelly.
Allowed to hide again, all right? You found two people.
Yeah, you did a good job.
Us.
Off you go.
Good job.
Go rehide. Where have we possibly not checked, honestly, at this point?
Like, right over here?
I actually don't know where we haven't
been. We haven't checked, like, behind these machines. Can you hide in each individual cart?
I don't know.
No.
I don't know.
You need to check each one?
I don't know. We might just wait here and see if one person comes by.
I don't think you can climb into them, so.
Come on. I really want to go for the Ferris whale.
Whale?
No, that's what it's called. Look, it's actually called Ferris
whale. Oh, okay. I thought that was you messing that up.
That was my weird accent, Josh.
Okay, I'm going to just sort of look around a little bit and see if we missed anything.
Oh, I found one, guys! I found one!
Where? In here again?
I found it in a crack in the wall.
Wait, what? I don't actually know where you guys are.
Stay there.
We're at the Ferris wheel, Josh.
Let Josh find you. Okay, Craner.
Yeah?
Of course it's Craner.
What a spot. That is impressive.
All right, well, I don't know how many people there's left, but this is personal.
There's definitely at least one more left, and we haven't found you before, so you can snitch. Off you go.
Yep.
We'll just decide when we want to kill you.
Yes. Yeah, we'll decide. Like maybe.
Might just want to do that right now, actually. Just kidding.
Okay. All right. So
where are you going?
What's this?
What's he doing?
I don't know.
Fighting at the ground?
What? He's trying to climb on this.
Is he trying to climb up?
Wait, let me try it.
Oh, he's pointing. Wait, he's pointing.
Hang on, let me try and climb up.
He's pointing up.
Oh my God!
Oh, there's somebody on the Ferris
wheel. Wait,
what? Look on the Ferris wheel. We need to get there. Go there right now. Josh.
Oh my God! How did he get there?
I wanna get on top of that.
How
thing.
Do I?
How did he?
Okay, that is no a way crazy there, spot.
Catch this.
Whoa, oh my goodness.
Jelly, geez.
Well, that was a bit much.
All right, well, you're allowed to hide again.
Congratulations on that spot, by the way.
Good job.
Or
that
snitch,
a
I guess.
Good find.
Now, don't hide up there. That would be cheating. Go find
yourself an original spot. Go! Leave! All right, search all of the spots that we have checked. Like, see if there's anything we missed.
I am pretty sure that there's only snitchers left, guys.
I think you might be right.
Spread out, though. Okay, Crane, you're literally just following me.
No, I'm new, Josh, okay? I'm really bad at this game.
Well, I'm fully aware of that.
When you say spread out, I think stick with me. That's what I think.
Okay, well, then you probably don't have a very good understanding of English.
What?
Guys!
Oh, my God.
I found one!
I found one, too! Look, I found one,
I found both! Oh!
Wait, I just found one on the roof!
No, there's one on the roof, and there's one here in this house.
Wait, I found the one on the roof as well.
I found the alley one, Jelly.
I found the roof one.
I found the alley
Wait, guys, bring him to the road. Bring him to the road. I know how to sort this out.
We'll get to the road right now.
It's time for the final duel.
Fists only. Last person standing is the winner. Off you go.
Oh, my goodness.
And maybe the last person who's standing can join Green Gang.
Do they?
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right, we go.
We're in a fight.
Oh,
they're going for it.
The final battle.
Oh, they're missing. We have a winner.
You are officially a part of the Green Gang now.
Yes, welcome to the team. Gang.
Congratulations.
Suit,
now change your outfit.
Yeah, change it right now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. My merchandise is available at the link in the description. Thank you very much if you're going to go check it out. And if you guys want to watch another video, they're on the screen right here. Click it. It'll take you straight there. Have fun.